Hey everyone, it's Jessica Edwards in Wilmington, North Carolina. So I wanted to give you an updated list of my favorite restaurants in Wilmington. A longtime favorite, I would say probably hands down, my favorite two are both French restaurants. One very popular at Lumina Station near Wrightsville Beach is Brasserie. Amazing spot, lunch or dinner. Favorite dinner spot that's also French would be Caprice, downtown Wilmington, right beside Kilwin's, a super, super famous sort of ice cream spot downtown Wilmington. Those are probably my top two favorites. Best spot for sushi, I love Bento Box in the Forum. For Mexican, I would say K38, Tower 7 are both awesome. Italian, I love Osteria, Cicchetti, I never say it correctly. Also in the Forum, and Il Forno has amazing pizza and pasta. That is in The Point, which is sort of Midtown Wilmington. Indochine is a longtime Wilmington staple, if you will, for Thai food. A great sort of greasy spoon breakfast spot is Goody Goody Omlet House, and Goody Goody is just a great spot to go for breakfast. I also love Dixie Grill downtown. That is a great breakfast spot. There are just so many restaurants to choose from. I could go on and on and on, but those are just a few of, hands down, my longtime, very, very favorite spots. And there are so many more that I could list. But anyways, just a few of my favorites. For anything more on Wilmington area, check us out at thecarolinasfinest.com. Feel free to comment below. If you have suggestions or places I need to try to update my list, let me know that as well. Thanks for listening. Have a wonderful day.